Hey guys, Nick and Ninja 12, and look, did you see that? It's a magma cube. It's just like a slime. When I first saw it, I thought it was a dragon. Oh crap, that thing jumps. I gotta get out of here. Before it kills me. So I just saw a magma cube, terrified to death. Still nighttime. I'm gonna go to sleep. Or did I go when it was daytime? I don't remember. But it's pretty much always nighttime at the Nether. Just put that in there, that. Let's put this in here. Cool. How much diamond? 11 diamonds. We'll take this and this. We'll take iron pickaxe. Oh, I just found out how to do the inventory thing. Slash. Game rule. Sorry about my fingers, guys. Game rule. Keep inventory true. Boom. Game rule. Oh gosh. The thing looked blue. Okay. Game rule. Keep inventory true. Oh my gosh. You know what? F it. Game rule doesn't like me anymore. Is that another cave? Oh, I thought it was a cave. I wouldn't be surprised if I found diamond in that cave, if it was a cave. Where am I going? Oh gosh. Oh, I thought that was lava. My gosh, it's lagging so much. It's not even funny. Get up! Get up! Well, I see my Nether portal from here. Okay, so any pumpkins nearby? Or any caves? Or any wolves? Oh my gosh. There's a thing again. You know what? Let me do something real quick to my house that should help. Oh god, no, no, no! Oh my gosh. That was stupid. It's the stupidest thing I've ever done in my life. What the heck, it just jumped. Where's my sword? What the heck happened to my sword? Oh, it's all the way over here. This side would be easier. Where is my house? Is it this? No. I think I lost my house. There it is. So we made it back home. Put that so I don't fall. What was I doing? Oh yeah. What's gonna help? Cobble, I'll need dirt. Not so much. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to make a really tall pillar so when I'm far away I can see it. I should have done this closer to water. Clouds. Okay, now oh gosh, like I have to hurry up and go get my stuff. I only got 2 experience. Okay, so it has a really tall pillar. Oh my gosh. Anyway, thanks for watching.